Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Anthony Taylor Poetry Show, episode number 65. I would like to also take out this time to wish all of you a joyous and happy holiday and Merry Christmas. As you can see, I have my Christmas decoration in the back here. Christmas afternoon, you see me in my red right here. Yes, it's Christmas time. Merry Christmas. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a blessed and a prosperous new year. The poem I'm going to read for this episode, which is episode number 75, I'm hoping, and it happens to be Sunday, December 25th, 2016. The title of this poem is called Flowers Don't Grow During the Fall. Flowers don't grow during the fall because the rays of the sun of the fall are not as strong as the rays of the sun in the spring. Flowers, flowers, flowers don't grow because of cold temperatures, light showers from the skies of the day, and the distance of hot temperatures. Flowers don't grow during the fall because the soil has no moisture with rich minerals to support such beauty. Flowers don't grow during the fall. Do we always have to wait to spring before we can see flowers? There are some flowers that do grow in the fall. They are known as the poinsettias. Poinsettias are special flowers that are used for Christmas decorations and to symbolize life. Life is coming during the winter and in the spring. Flowers don't grow during the fall, but flowers do grow during the spring. This concludes the reading of Anthony Taylor Poetry Show on Christmas Day. Merry Christmas!